The world is full of natural hazards, from volcanoes to floods and storms. But where is the biggest risk to human life? This video is about the most dangerous natural phenomenon in the world. Welcome to our channel, Daily Joy Time. And now, let's dive straight to the list of 7 most dangerous natural disasters on Earth. Number 7. Tsunamis. Tsunamis are tidal waves formed due to the earthquakes, volcanic eruption or other form of disturbance in oceans. Tsunami tides have heights of hundreds of meters and large wavelength. Such tidal waves will travel thousands of miles and mainly hits coastal areas. Tsunamis have greater speed at deep water in ocean. The speed decreases as it approaches coastal areas but have greater height. The retrieval of waves is the main indication of tsunamis. Tsunamis retain their energy, meaning they can travel across entire oceans with limited energy loss. It can travel at speeds of about 500 miles or 805 kilometers an hour, almost as fast as a jet plane. If caught by a tsunami wave, it is better not to swim, but rather to grab a floating object and allow the current to carry you. In 2004, the Indian Ocean tsunami was caused by an earthquake, with the energy of 23,000 atomic bombs. After the earthquake, killer waves radiating from the epicenter slammed into the coastline of 11 countries. The final death toll was 283,000. If you think this one is dangerous, wait till you see number 1. Number 6. Volcanic eruptions. Volcanoes are actually an opening from the inner part of Earth to the surface. Volcanic eruption emerges ashes, hot lava and poisonous gases. The convergence and divergence of tectonic plates under Earth causes the formation of volcanoes. Mainly volcanoes are found in the Ring of Fire, a region that encircles the Pacific Ocean. A volcanic eruption happens when the pressure on magma chamber inside Earth increase and push magma to surface through volcanic vents. Volcanic eruptions will destroy the surrounding areas, aircrafts, also heating up the atmosphere. Volcanic tremor, small earthquake near volcano, ejection of steam and gases are the indication of volcanic eruptions. More than 80% of the Earth's surface is volcanic in origin. The sea floor and some mountains were formed by countless volcanic eruptions. Gaseous emissions from volcano formed the Earth's atmosphere. There are still more than 500 active volcanoes in the world. The most deadly eruptions have occurred in Indonesia, with tens of thousands of lives lost to starvation, tsunami. As a result of the eruption, ash flows and mud flows. You expected number 5 to be here? Sure. But first, subscribe now for 10 years of good luck. And make sure to click that notification bell to be the first who sees the newest content released. And now, let's continue. Number 5. Tornadoes. Tornadoes are strong, violently rotating air storm initiate from clouds to surface of Earth. Some violent tornadoes achieve wind speed up to 300 miles per hour. Tornadoes are normally found in condensation funnel shape, also holds several shape depending on pressure of air. The thunderstorms, mixing up of cold, moist air with hot air makes instability and violent tornadoes will form. Tornadoes have enough power to destroy the entire city and uproot trees. Such violent storm can be found within all continents except Antarctica. Tornado Alley, region that covers North Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas and Nebraska, is the most tornado-prone area in the world. The deadliest tornado in world history was the Dalatpur Satariya tornado in Bangladesh on April 26, 1989, which killed approximately 1,300 people. In the history of Bangladesh, at least 19 tornadoes killed more than 100 people each, almost half of the total for the rest of the world. Number 4. Lightning. Lightning is natural formation of electricity and flows through air like a flash. Due to the collision between ices gained cloud formation of charges will take place at beneath of clouds, once charge concentrate at any point on Earth a sudden flow of electricity will pass. It can be mountains, trees, animals or humans. Lightning have temperature up to 54,000 degree Fahrenheit, approximately 6 times hotter than surface of sun. There are 100 lightning strikes in every second on Earth that have enough power to destroy everything within no time. The presence of dark clouds in the sky is the indication of lightning, thunders also sounds this disaster. Lightning mainly hits in the areas where instability of environment, variation of temperature or pressure occurs. If you could mix up two phenomenons and make a new kind of natural disaster, what would you come up with? Leave it in the comments below, we love hearing from you. Number 3. Landslides. Landslides is a geological activity in which falling of rocks and soil occurs down a slope of land. Heavy rains, small earthquakes, volcano eruptions and of course the gravitational force are the driving forces of landslide. The human activities like mining, construction and quarrying also cause landsliding. The movement of soil away from the actual foundation, sudden decrease in groundwater level and cracking of ground are indication of landslides. Not that scary as the next one but still pretty devastating. Number 2. Hurricanes. Hurricanes are powerful rapidly rotating storm system mainly hit over tropical seas. Hurricanes are also called as typhoon, cyclone collectively known as tropical cyclones. Hurricanes will spread across 600 miles rotate inward and upward at 70 to 200 miles per hour speed. Hurricanes are formed where ocean water with temperate above 80 degree Fahrenheit and wind blows in same direction that of upward force. The evaporation from sea water also increases the force of hurricane. But no such hurricanes hit lands with same power as a gain from source, have enough power to generate heavy rain, high waves and strong winds. The Great Hurricane in 1780, also known as Hurricane San Calixto, saw between 22,000 and 27,501 deaths. Experts estimate the hurricane was likely a Category 5. Number 1. Earthquakes. Earthquakes are one of the most dangerous disasters ever faced by the human. Earth's surface holds a number of plates called tectonic. Such plates have rough edges and they always keep moving and slide over each other. As the tectonic plate surface have faults, they get stuck while sliding and remaining parts keeps moving. Whenever the force of these plates overcomes the friction, the energy gets released in the form of seismic waves and shakes the outer world. There are thousands of earthquakes happening across the world every day. But, most of them are too small to be detected and some have the power to destroy everything. Seismometer is the instrument used to measure the seismic waves produced by earthquakes. The intensity or magnitude earthquakes are measured by Richter scales. Magnitude 3 or lower earthquakes are very weak in nature, magnitude 7 or higher have power to destroy the entire city. Scientists can't predict the earthquakes, when it comes or where it hits. The most powerful quake was the 9.5 magnitude Valdivia earthquake that struck in Chile in 1960. That quake created a tsunami, which together killed an estimated 5,700 people. The world definitely has its own version of rage. Hit that subscribe button, and, if you liked this video, you may also like 10 most dangerous places in the world, as well.